little bit chilly outside today, so perfect weather to be sitting inside on your couch and taking in this afternoon game here at Bell MTS Place with the New York Rangers coming to town for their lone appearance in this city this season. As we come inside the rink right now, filling up with fans ready to get things going as we get ready for game six of this 10-game homestand.
Finds Joel Armia. Armia will find Kyle Connor. Kopp heads to the net. In for Myers. Looking behind him was Lundqvist, but it's cleared away from the front of the net. So 15 seconds in, a chance for Myers. Myers alone scores! 24 seconds into this one. Tyler Myers gets his sixth of the year. The Jets are on the board early. Andrew Kopp jumped the line, so we'll see whether or not he stayed onside or did he get in early.
This is going to be awfully close.
Following the coach's challenge, the play is offside. No goal.
Wheeler works it out of the corners. Zibanejad trying to stay with him. Perreault is on it, leaves it back for Wheeler. Wheeler looking off the backboards for Bufflin, who had jumped down low. And he'll send this out at center ice. Jets right back on it, though. Scheifele in for Bufflin. Bufflin, Wheeler. Wheeler will send it cross ice. Ehlers scores! Nikolai Ehlers, whose first NHL goal came against Henrik Lundqvist and the Rangers in New York, we think does open the scoring in this one. Morrissey holds it in, rattles that one off the shin pads of Zibanejad. Zibanejad for Rick Nash. Nash drops it back, quick shot Zuccarello, and a right pad save made by Connor Hellebuyck. When they lost players, they went to a little bit more of a defensive style. Dustin Bufflin for Blake Wheeler, that's off the side of the net. Retrieval by Kyle Connor. Connor had it get away from him, and Nick Holden trying to clear, he hit Scheifele with it. Wheeler gets it back for Bufflin, and off a skate of Kyle Connor, and may have caught the right pad of Henrik Lundqvist. Not just the win, it was who they beat as they put some space between themselves and the Chicago Blackhawks. On the loose puck is Perreault, wraparound try, and Lundqvist got back. Scheifele to the short side, save made. 16-3 in favor of the Winnipeg Jets. There's a shot from the line, and Connor Hellebuyck will get a glove on that. Bufflin plays it around the board. Shea in from the line. It got away from him. Perreault in a foot race there with Zibanejad. Leaves for Wheeler. Save made. Lundqvist on the short side. Bounces around in the Jet zone, and finally Roslovic. In for Petan. Shot, and he put that one off the left arm, or maybe the top of the glove.
New York Rangers bench down here, Dennis, as JT Miller goes off screaming at the top of his lungs.
Zuccarello on the turnover. Save made. Score! Zuccarello squeezes this one through Connor Hellebuyck, and it just makes it across the center ice red line in the neutral zone. Turnover, a costly one for the Jets. As Patan got a stick in there, it comes out at center. Nick Holden will send it right back in, and then Holden gets drilled into the sideboards by Dustin Bufflin. Camper's pass for Hayes, and Hayes, nice pass for Shea. Shea will drop it for Zuccarello. Big save by Connor Hellebuyck on the bang-bang play. Only Ranger defenseman to play every game this year is Brady Shea. Here comes Rick Nash to the front of the net, and that cross-ice pass stopped by Sherratt and then jumped on by Hellebuyck. Shea comes near side, slap shot, rebound, and Rick Nash has the stick break as he had some room on that backside. Blast by Zibanejad, and another save by Connor Hellebuyck. Might have put him in that same spot where we've seen line eight, and then we, that first Jets power play, we saw Scheifele there as well. Zuccarello. Back for Shea, and back for Zuccarello. Shot through traffic, and Hellebuyck makes another save. Now sends it back up top, Gilmore. He'll go rink wide, Desharnais back for Gilmore. D'Angelo was in his skates, now he shoots it, Hellebuyck the save. And Connor Hellebuyck will hang on to it. Perreault gets double teamed there. On the puck is Wheeler. Back at the line, Morrissey the shot. Puck battle in front of the net. Perreault back for Wheeler, and that never got to the net. And Perreault is on the loose puck. Sends it ahead for Blake Wheeler. On for Scheifele. In front of the net for Myers. What a save by Henrik Lundqvist. Terrific. perfect setup. And Tyler Myers, who had one call back early in this game, thought he had it back there. Now he's looking for the man who shot by Pop. Taken by Laine. In for Nikolai Ehlers. Ehlers on the backhand on the short side. Save made. And Lundqvist will hang on to it. Hand on the wrist shot, then sends it cross ice. JT Miller back for D'Angelo. Michael Grabner circles to the backside of the Jets net. Cross ice pass, Grabner wrong. Grabner again. What a save by Connor Hellebuck. Good move there on Zibanejad. Stays on it again. Zibanejad off the post on the far side. Kept in at the line by Shea. Down for Zuccarello and back for Shea. Slap shot turned aside and Tyler Myers is on it. Perreault now gets tied up. Scheifele swings it around for Enstrom. Enstrom back for Wheeler. Quickly to the net. Save made. Lundqvist. And then D'Angelo puts it back into his net binder.
He's real good in small spaces. Elects not to shoot the puck, but a good chance nonetheless.
Bufflin for Laine. Quick shot, and Lundqvist got a piece of it as Holden got in front of it. Myers has it again. Wasn't in the wheelhouse. Myers back for Brian Little. Lundqvist makes the save. Perreault back for Scheifele. Scheifele for Wheeler. Walks in, lets it go, and Lundqvist got a piece of it. Nash back in, and now he turns it over, and Kyle Connor will send Joel Armia away. Armia has Wheeler with him. Lundqvist the save, rebound, and Kyle Connor couldn't get it to the net. Wheeler the shot, and Lundqvist got back and makes an unbelievable save off of Wheeler. Patan finds a little bit of room. Patan in for Roslovic. It ends up to Myers. And off the right arm of the netminder, Lundqvist.
Right in the ankle.
Ouch. Miller. Lead pass. Here comes Zuccarello. Save made. Rebound off the goalpost. Pop wins the draw back for Ben Sherratt. Slap shot block came right back to him. Drills another one in the left pad save. Joel Armia with a chance. And Henrik Lundqvist, another terrific save. Kept in at the line though. Desharnais to the backhand, can't shoot it. Desharnais stays on it though. Up top for Shea. Score! Off a body at the side of the net. Jimmy Vesey may have been the last Ranger to touch it. And the Rangers have a 2-1 lead here with under four to go. Here comes Kyle Connor. Connor to center, whips this into the bench for the extra attacker, goes Hellebuck. Bufflin's gonna hold this in at the right point. Richard score! No goal. Tommy Cowell immediately signals no goal. This will get reviewed.
Hard to tell from that angle if it's above the crossbar. Based on the look from Bufflin, it's not looking good.
After video review is confirmed, the puck was high-sticked in the net, so we have no goal.
Laine blocks it back in his own zone. Cross-ice pass, that hit a stick. Grabner at the empty net scores! Back in front for Bufflin. Henrik Lundqvist has been sensational for the New York Rangers as this one comes to an end. And for the first time this year, the Jets lose back-to-back home games in regulation.
Well, you said it, Dennis. An absolute exhibition of goaltending both ends, and Lundqvist got better as the game went on.